beads, parades, and a massive king cake were all part of the 2016 Mardi Gras party at the Paragon Casino Resort in Marksville today to celebrate Fat Tuesday.
We have king cake party. We've had a walking Mardi Gras parade. They've been throwing T-shirts. They've been throwing Mardi Gras beads all about the party here in Avoyelles Parish celebrating Mardi Gras.
The biggest attraction of the party was, of course, the king cake. It was filled with blueberries, strawberries, and cream cheese, and it took 13 hours to prepare.
It'll actually feed around 450, weighing it right at 384 pounds. So that's what I weighed this morning, and that's what I'm sticking to.
We were also graced with the presence of a French-Canadian named Joni Lemieux, who's interning at the Avoyelles Commission of Tourism, but experiencing her first ever Mardi Gras.
Actually, I had never had anything related to Mardi Gras. I had never known anything about it. So it's been my first, my second, my third, and my 10th king cake. And I enjoyed the parades. I got to go to Alexandria, and I went to Mamou, and I rode in the parade here with the rotary float. So I'm really thrilled.
Today marks the last day in the 2016 festival season, and tomorrow we begin Lent, which entails 40 days of waiting until Easter. In Marksville, Bennett Rowland Jr., ABC 31 News.